Toilet roll. Munsell value scale.
These are the values each stripe was painted. Now we mix the light value and the shadow value. Paint the light side. The local value is the half tone. And then paint the shadow value. Now blend the edges between each stripe. And then complete the other strips in the same way. So you mix a light value and a shadow value either side of the local, blend the edges, add the highlight at the end, and this is the finished study.